Boss man was like sweaty. He was drenched from head to toe, and he was just working so hard. Sometimes it happens in acting. Sometimes it happens in sports or different arenas where you enter into a space with your counterpart, and when they step their game up and you see, and then you can say, oh, that's how we're playing. And then you got to go back and rewrite the rules for yourself. And, you know, Cap really set the bar for, you know, for what we were going to be doing. And then when I came, I tried to bring the same attitude and the same work ethic, you know, because that's what I was seeing from the top down.